Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Minh. I'm 8 years old.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
Good. Do you know when your birthday is?
November.
Very good. So, where are you from? Very good. And who is your best friend?
My best friend
is... Who is your best friend?
My best friend is Captain.
Ah, good. And what can you do? Can't you do?
Can't.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can.
What do you like to eat and drink for dinner?
I like eat.
What do you like to eat and drink for dinner? Pizza?
Yes.
What do you like to drink? Pepsi, Coke, juice?
I like to drink juice.
Good. So, can you tell me what animal do you like? Do you like zebras?
No, I don't.
Do you like monkeys?
No, I don't.
Do you like giraffes?
Yes, I do.
Do you like elephants? Do you like lions?
No, I don't.
Do you like dogs?
Yes, I do.
Do you like cats?
No, I don't.
All right, can you read the sentences aloud using the correct use of the verb? It's got and it hasn't got.
This animal is tall. It's got a long neck. It's got four legs. It hasn't got big ear.
Good. And what about this tiger?
This animal is big. It's got big teeth. It's got finger.
Can you tell me what do you like? What food do you like? What do you not like?
I don't like sandwich.
Do you like steak?
No, I don't.
Do you like apples?
Yes, I do.
Do you like bread?
No, I don't.
Do you like yogurt?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. Can you please read and fill in the blanks with the correct words? There's a car under the bed. So number two.
There is a bag under the desk. There are three toys in a cupboard.
Good.
There are four books on the bed.
Very good. Can you tell me what its number? What number is this?
It's number 14.
What number is this?
It's number 17. It's number 18. It's number 15. It's number 11.
Very good. Can you tell me what she can and can't do?
She can run. She can climb. She can walk. She can swim.
Can you read these sentences and fill in the blanks, please?
Don't forget your sunscreen. Don't forget your hat. Don't forget your frisbee. Are your ball and your egg.
Can you make sentences using let's?
Go on. Let's play a ball. Let's play football.
Yeah. And what number three?
Let's make a sandcastle.
Number three? What is that?
Crab.
So let's
take a crab.
Now say the words that rhyme. For example, tin and bin.
P-I-L-L-O-W.
Very good. And what is this?
It's a crab.
And how do you spell crab?
C-R-A-B.